Resilience in Mount Juliet today is helping hands all over continue to pitch in for those who lost just about everything. News 4's Ryan Breslin is live in Wilson County with a story of one family finding new purpose after the home was destroyed and giving hope to others, actually, Ryan.
Yeah, Alan, well, hundreds of volunteers have been out here in Mount Juliet today helping clean up. One of those places was the home behind me, the Adcock family home. Now, Ray and Alicia that live here at this home are raising up a sign of hope for the rest of the community.
Scraping up the pieces of what's left is the only choice the Adcock family has after Tuesday's tornado ripped through their Mount Juliet neighborhood, leaving only their foundation.
When we climbed out, obviously what we saw was everything was gone.
Everything but their American flag.
It made it. It didn't fly away. We put it right back up.
Even though the pole snapped in the storm, the Adcocks wanted their star-spangled banner flying high above the community.
I think it means strength. We're talking about how, you know, making Mount Juliet strong again, making Mount Juliet better, stronger. So I think it's strength, community.
Freedom.
For sure, freedom.
And while a symbol for strength waves over their destroyed home and barn, the family has found a new strength in each other.
You know, you put so much time and you put so much energy in the things, and you know, time goes by so fast, and in the blink of an eye, it's all gone. So it's kind of changed our outlook on things a little bit.
Yes.
It's really put things in perspective.
A perspective to move forward with and hopefully help others the way they're being helped right now.
I tell you what, we will be helping more. No, that's gonna be me. That's gonna be me next time. Because there needs to be more people like that.
Now, the Adcocks are still looking for a place to rent, and they'll take what they can salvage. They say after that, they will start figuring out how to rebuild. Alan.